gotta go.
Damn.
I don't know how I feel about my dog.
Lakers fans, how you doing tonight? I know that you know that I know that we have a mass murderous, criminal, pedophile, mafia government spying on all of us illegally without warrants. Now, we got some awesome local law enforcement on a state level, but federal government at the top is sickening scum, satanic, mass murderous filth. And that's why they're spying on you illegally. Because just like a bank robber has to subdue the hostages, you have to be poised as the American homegrown terrorist. I love you all. It's not a us against them mentality.
Fucking, we run the world. Gangsters, dude.
Yeah, but the government is the biggest gang.
Goddamn right, they are.
You know what? Yeah, but it's a peaceful. We're going to have a peaceful revolution of love. A mass awakening of minds. We're waking up military left and right. We got awesome police officers blowing the whistle on corruptions in their own departments. We got constitutional libertarian law enforcement. And it taking back our government on a state level. Because they know that they're... pension funds are under threat by a federal power grab that is Agenda 21, a United Nations takeover.
Get out of here!
Now, we got awesome brothers and sisters that are law enforcement, and it's not a us against them mentality like the propaganda, mainstream, lying, whore media would like for you to believe when they push these race wars like the Trayvon race war crap they tried to brainwash us with. But it's not a us against them mentality. It's we are all one consciousness, one human entity. We are part of the earth, and that's what we're seeing in the East Coast. Mother Earth is showing us how hardcore she could be. But it's not the end of the world. You don't have to give in to corruption. You don't have to be afraid of government that's spying on you with a telescope up your, you know what? You know, the facial recognition software that we pay for with taxpayer dollars. Lakers rule. Yeah, Lakers, yeah, yeah. But the Lakers don't give two craps about your freedom, your personal freedoms, you know, your civil liberties that are getting dismantled. No, Mitt Romney's a puppet mannequin pawn, just like the bankster bailout pimp daddy that Obama, Barry Satoro, his real name, if you search on record. You could also search that you could just pull apart his birth certificate digitally with a teenager's Photoshop.
Hey,
you know? Now.
Beat it, bro! Yo, nobody cares!
No, they do. They
yeah,
like.
Ask X.
You look wasted, bro.
Oh, I'm wasted. Ask five people. Who cares?
I do.
There you go.
We're waking up to the fact that criminal scum pull strings of the puppets in power. Emperor Obama, mannequin Mitt Romney, choose the lesser of both evils. They're both evil scum pieces of trash, but we gotta choose between which demonic force is gonna rule over us? Nah. You got the power. You see the power that you have? The power that you had screaming for the Lakers? Imagine you demanded your freedom back? Imagine you demanded the TSA goons kept their hands out of your baby's pants? Your toddler's underwear at the TSA checkpoints that they're setting up nationwide? It's not just LAX. It's not just the airports. Orange County and such. We got TSA setting up because you, the American people, are the new homegrown terrorist. The CIA and FEMA, Homeland Security, dubs the American citizen as the new potential terrorist because you woke up to the bankster bailout raping of the world, and how they're drugging us with sodium fluoride tap water. Drugging us. Harvard came out with the study that sodium fluoride, which is in your toothpaste, you know, you get lied to and told that it prevents cavities, when it creates a sevenfold increase in bone cancer. What do you think it does to tooth enamel? It creates fluorosis of the tooth enamel and a sevenfold increase in bone cancer. Do your own homework. This isn't my, you know, fringe out there conspiracy theory opinion or something. I'm a well-read researcher. I got a Wi-Fi, you know, peace, brother. Yo, I care about you, man. Yo, I care about you, bro. You got the middle finger raised because you're so trendy and cool. But we're getting soft-killed, attacked with genetically modified foods that keep us...
Are you rapping?
It sounds like hip-hop, right? It's the truth. Truth resonates inside you. Love is a vibration stronger than fear. And fear is what the mainstream lying propaganda or media tries to impose upon us all, making you think that the guy standing next to you is Al-Qaeda. You know, Al-Qaeda that was created by our scumbag trash CIA in 1979? To fight off those commies that Obama happens to be a communist scumbag piece of degenerate trash that has a secret kill list, right? A drone, a predator drone secret kill list to assassinate American citizens. What about the National Defense Authorization Act that can indefinitely detain and execute, straight up indefinitely detain and execute any American citizen that the White House sees fit? You got a smartphone, look into that. NDAA, National Defense Authorization Act, proves that we have a scumbag piece of murderous trash in power, in office, and all of our awesome cops that I praise so much, they're not arresting the real criminals, you know? We got banksters that made off with trillions of our taxpayer dollars. What's gonna happen? Nobody gets in trouble, but all you do is go happily laughing along to the Lakers game. You know what? You're killing the species of our progeny. Our children are the future of mankind, and all we care about is Dancing with the Stars and Call of Duty. It's only going to be 2.5 men left on the planet. You know, the global elite, the depopulation agenda authors, David Rockefeller, all those Club of Rome people that want you dead, all you brown people with complexions like myself, and everybody now, even if you're white and wealthy, you didn't get the memo that you'd get weaponized food from your GMO foods. You didn't get the memo that sodium fluoride was eating out your brain tissue. You didn't get the memo you'd get spied on 18 ways from Sunday illegally with your CIA tracking device you call your smartphone. I love you all. I'm sick of the scumbag trash bullies that hide behind that name, government. Government is nothing but a bunch of people that talk a bunch of legalese, legal talk that means nothing. It's nullified, null and void. I am the natural person, and so are you. You are not the all capital letters corporation on your social security and birth certificate. You are the natural person, divine, with inalienable rights, inalienable rights that cannot be taken away by the government, the scumbag trash government, who we are their bosses. Remind a cool cop today. No, appreciate an awesome cop. But when you see a tough guy bully cop, remind him that he works for you. And you could film him all day if you want. You could film him and ask him any kind of tough questions you want to ask. Like we ask the scumbag politicians that half the time aren't even elected because these voting machines are rigged. Romney's family bought the voting machine company. I mean, come on, dude. How stupid do they think you are? They think that you won't even investigate this information that I'm putting forth. They think that you're so stupid that you're just going to flock off like sheep. and watch Dancing with the Stars and Snooki. They belittle you. They talk to you like children, lying through their teeth on KTLA, Fox News, CNN. Scumbag trash, man. I love you all, man. I'm sick of this disgusting filth. Wake up and take your country back. Take back all of the planet. What about the alien scientists, the alien technology that they're hiding from us? Don't you care? Like, all you care about is the latest smartphone? I love you all of my awesome brothers in law enforcement, all of my active duty military, returning vets. Take back your country. Hold government accountable. Force them to obey that constitution they took an oath to. Go to InfoWars.com. InfoWars.com. Oh.